Indianapolis and other cities are getting federal grants to go green. The Department of Energy has given 7 Indiana cities the grant to help reduce carbon emissions. The $500,000 grant will help cities develop more energy-efficient buildings. Other cities getting the grants are South Bend, Evansville, Fort Wayne, West Lafayette, and Bloomington.